In this video, we're going to take a look at how easy automating our process can be with QuickSets 2.0. QuickSets are job templates that streamline and automate routine tasks. Let's start in Job Editor and explore the QuickSet 2.0 features. I'll begin by opening a file into Job Editor. In this case, I'm going to start with default QuickSet. One feature in QuickSet 2.0 is the ability to apply different QuickSets to the image file in Job Editor. In order to do this, we'll go to File, Apply QuickSet. In this list, we can see all of the QuickSets that are available for this specific printer model. At this point, I can make my choice, select Apply, and those attributes for the QuickSet will be applied to my image file here in Job Editor. Now I would simply submit my job to the RIP to process. Now we see our file ready to print in our RIP queue. So you can see how the Apply QuickSet feature in Job Editor can be very convenient. I may open a file in Job Editor and perhaps just select my default QuickSet. Once I have my file opened in Job Editor, I can very easily apply whichever QuickSet parameter I need to do the job properly. Furthermore, if I needed to make modifications, I can continue here in Job Editor and perhaps modify some specific mark options and make whatever other necessary changes I need to the file. Then I can submit this back to the RIP process. Let's open another file in Job Editor and explore another new feature of QuickSets 2.0. I'm going to open another file. In Job Editor, I may decide to apply specific feature sets such as bleed and grommet marks, crop marks, registration marks. Once I apply my specific settings, I may decide to then use another feature of the QuickSets 2.0, which is the ability to export these settings out as a QuickSet. This menu shows me additional settings that I can control, and when I save out this QuickSet, I can give it an appropriate name to describe the feature set of what's going to perform. Now, all the work that I've performed in Job Editor can be very easily exported out as a QuickSet, and those parameters I can use time and time again. I'm going to submit this job to the RIP. Now I can complete my process by taking that exported QuickSet and importing it into my main QuickSet software. I'll select on Configure Printer. My first tab is my QuickSets tab, and this is where I would import my QuickSet. This is the one I just created or exported out of my Job Editor program. Now I can very easily bring that in and use that as a standard time and time again. So now to use that QuickSet, I can simply go to Open, select my job, pick that QuickSet. Perhaps at this time I don't want to open in Job Editor. I just want to simply apply that QuickSet parameter, open and RIP the file. So we can see how very versatile, easy, consistent, repeatable, reliable, and time savings QuickSets 2.0 can be. True easy automation with QuickSets 2.0.